Hey guys, after a long gap, I am back with another video. Here in this video, I will show you guys how I do facial at home in this lockdown using Pond's charcoal facial kit. So if you guys are interested to watch, then please keep on watching. And if this is the first video of mine you are watching, then please hit subscribe and don't forget to like this video. So with that being said, let's get started. So I'm starting this routine with Pond's charcoal face wash, which I use each and every day to wash my face. This is the best face wash of all the other face washes that I have ever used. So using face wash before starting your skincare routine is really important. So I'm doing exactly that. Now about this facial kit, this kit is made specially as home facial kit, as you can already see it on the package. Inside this package there are 6 tube packaging for all the 6 steps of facial, and this facial kit from Pond's is very inexpensive, under just ₹200. I have given all the links that I've been using in this video, so you can check it out there. As I have already washed my face using Pond's face wash, so I'm gonna skip the first step. Moving on to the next step, which is to use face scrub. I'm going to apply it all over my face and massage gently in upwards and downward circular motion, and I'm going to do that for at least 5 to 7 minutes. I'm also gonna use some water if it dries up. While scrubbing, be very gentle and soft, and after washing it off, my skin feels so soft and crystal clean, as you can see. Now the next step is to use revitalizing gel cream. It nourishes skin after so much of scrubbing. It soothes facial skin and gives all the softness to the skin. I will apply this all over my face and neck as well, and then will massage gently with my fingertips so that it gets absorbed by my skin. You can take your time while doing this step. While doing this each and every step, be very gentle with your skin. Your skin is your asset. Now for the next step, that is to use deep massage cream. I will take the cream and apply all over my face and neck as well using my fingertips. Now I will massage my face gently with circular upward strokes for 10 to 15 minutes. I will also use some water for smooth massaging, and then by using wet cotton cloth, I am wiping it off, and I have done it off camera. Now next for the fifth step, which is to put on mask. It is a charcoal peel off mask. I am going to apply a thin layer of this mask all over my face and neck, avoiding my eye area. After 15 to 20 minutes, when it dries up totally, I will peel it off camera, and will also use some water to do that. Now for the last step, that is to use polish and protect cream, and this is the finishing cream. I will apply this gently all over my face and neck by using my fingertips, and that's it. This whole facial process is done. As this whole process of facial is over, you can definitely find the difference on your skin. I feel so fresh after doing this whole routine. So that's it for this video. I will see you guys in my next video super soon. And yes, I will not skip this time. And also don't forget to subscribe my channel if you haven't done it already. And yes, bye-bye.